What's up, everyone? Welcome to Eonian Gaming. This is your host, Roz. Before we begin, make sure you hit that like, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Both things help my channel grow, and they're both free to do. All right, guys, episode 31, Final Fantasy VII Rebirth playthrough for the PlayStation 5. We are going to pick up where we left off. We are on an airfield, and yeah, that's where we are at. We are going to get ready to get out of here and go into Chapter 11. And then I'm hoping to get pretty far in Chapter 11 tomorrow, or today and tomorrow. And hopefully we can finish this up by the weekend. That's my goal. So 7 days is the goal to get this wrapped up. Salty Miner Shack. Another mega potion.
That you've got a choice, but thank you for choosing Bronco Airlines.
Sit, my friend. You couldn't give us a lift to Nibelheim, could you?
A little far. But not too far, I reckon. The old girl should be more than up to the challenge.
Alright, Nibelheim airstrip here. Let's go. Oh, we're going down. Do a barrel roll. Can we do a barrel roll? We are almost to the naval airstrip. Oh, we're going down hard, man. That is the wrong approach vector. Wrong approach vector, Sid. The long shadow of Shinra. Bye, Sid.
Hey, Sephiroth, wait up.
Bring me the black materia.
No.
Yeah.
Looks like we're not the only ones headed for Nibelheim.
Huh. Almost like they swung by Cosmo Canyon just so they could lead us here. Sorry, just thinking out loud. Forget about it.
Okay, summon Odin. All right. telephone booth.
Y'all need a lift?
No, we don't, but no. Sorry to waste your time, Sid.
Kate? I meant to tell you before, but the terminal's probably gone. Nibelheim burned down 5 years ago.
It did. Not to worry, though. The terminal's as snug as a bug in a rut. Because Shinra wasn't about to let that facility burn down.
Meaning the reactor?
Well, that's important, too. But no.
I'm no expert on Nibelheim. So it's my turn? I'd keep my distance if I were you.
Sorry about that.
This tower active. All right, Birdie. Go, bird. Oh, you're going that way, huh? Oh, I see it. It's all the way over there, huh?
Oh,
maybe we will be... I don't know what that is. But I feel like we need to go up these stairs. We got Chadley here. Let's go.
Cloud, have you come to brush up on your bird handling?
No, I've
as
come.
As soon as I heard the legendary Chocobo Sage was here, I knew I had to come. I was surprised to see a recluse residing in such luxury. Even hermits enjoy a dip in the pool.
Use combat simulator. Alright. We're gonna use the combat simulator. So we have, we got like three more to do. So let's go Alexander first. We should be able to handle him with this grouping. We're gonna get the summons. We're gonna finish off the summons here. Round one, Alexander.
Again.
Let's rush. Abilities. Zahama! Summon Bahamut! Fuck this guy! Yeah, get him, alright. I just summoned a dragon, fuckdard. Slash left arm. Summon abilities. Fuck him up!
I'll pay you back.
That's it.
So long.
Divine punishment. Dolphin Fury.
Hurry,
Here on Aerith.
Congratulations on defeating Alexander. You rejected his judgment and rendered your own. Well done. And now his divine protection is yours to call upon on your adventures. A great comfort, I'm sure.
Combat simulator. Chadley Combat CCAS. Run Odin. Round one. Well, shit. Yep, looks like we got foul too. Okay, we're done with Odin. We're moving on. All right, we're moving.
Analyzing one's failures can prove instructive. I wish you all the best in your ongoing hunt for world intel. Huh? Cloud?
Billy? What are you doing out here?
I haven't had much luck at the racetrack lately. Not the good kind, that's for sure. So I came here to train.
Train? Here?
You don't know where you are? This is the home of the Chocobo Sage, a living legend. Surely you've heard of the man.
Did someone say living legend?
You okay, sir?
I am now. Thought I was a goner.
Huh?
Mind telling me who you are? They don't get many visitors out here in the boonies.
This is Cloud. He's a jockey for Gramps' ranch.
Oh, he is, huh? Perfect. Billy here needs some help. You can pick up the poor boy's slack.
There's this big race at the saucer, the Gold Cup, and it's coming up soon. We gotta get in on that. So I came here to bone up. I'm learning all sorts of stuff. See?
Hey, tell me you're not buying this choco dung. Picking garbage out of a pool isn't training. It's manual labor. You see it too, right?
All right. What do you make of the situation?
What?
If anyone was gonna get it, figures it'd be you. This man right here wrote the book on chocobo rearing. In fact, pretty much all the major breeds maintained these days are products of his techniques.
If you can flap your gums, you can move your gams. Now get on back to your training.
Sorry!
As for you, I know just the thing. One of my chocobos ran off when we put her out to pasture. Need you to find her. Bring her back.
You're asking me?
Her name is Selena. Ain't your normal chocobo neither. Loves the ocean more than home. The way she makes rolling waves look like solid ground. No wonder she thinks she's the bee's knees.
Please, Cloud, would you mind? Just think of it as a favor for me? You've got a gift for wrangling the wild ones.
Fine. Okay, so she's hiding out in here somewhere, huh? Okay, she's up. She's heading up this way.
Needleheim's not far now.
First time in that since.
Yep. First time.
I didn't see her coming back till now. Didn't think there was anything to come back to.
Sorry.
That's all right. Lots happened since then.
Nibelheim. Where are we at? What do our health look like, Matt? Thank you.
house, would you? I honestly thought I was ready for this, but... it's just too real. They rebuilt the whole village.
Don't scare me like that. Thought Cloud might have lost it again. I mean, I thought he got us lost, because it looks different. So, who do you think rebuilt it?
Shinra.
Never mind all that. We've got a terminal to find.
Well, shit.
A lot of ropes out here.
Yeah. And look. Locals. They aren't quite the same, are they?
Hello there. Can I help you?
Greetings, good sir. I'm a proud employee of Shinra Resorts. And since I was nearby, I thought I might pop in and check something on the company database.
And your companions?
Oh, them? They are...
I used to live here until... you know.
I see. And are you aware of what Nibelheim is now?
Nope. No idea.
5 years ago, Shinra assumed direct control over this village. It now serves as a treatment center for Mako poisoning. All property rights have been transferred. If that's why you're here, contact Special Facilities at Corporate. They'll be able to help you.
Very helpful. Thank you, sir. Ah, but the database. I'll not be a wee minute.
I'm sure you're eager to see your hometown, but please, don't stay too long.
Nothing here, you know.
Welcome. Would you like a room?
Sure.
Safe travels.
maybe a girlfriend? Speaking of which, I'll bet you're dying to hear about mine. Am I right? What? Not interested? I'm gonna tell you anyway. She's real pretty. No, beautiful. Kinda depends on the angle. She's just great to be around.
She from Midgar?
Yep, real city mouse.
All right.
Fine, if you're that desperate to buy something.
What do we got here? Resounding megaphone. Ether, Elixir, Phoenix Down, Phoenix Drought, Antidote. Man's Kiss. Iron Ore. Okay.
Nothing personal, but you shouldn't come back.
All we do is bend over backwards for these people, and what do we get?
Question. This always been here?
Yeah.
It totally screams, climb me, doesn't it? So, let's give the poor thing what it wants and see the sights.
Hey, don't just...
To look at this place, you never know.
Yeah.
So, which one's your house?
That one.
Aw, looks cozy. Sorry, I shouldn't have said that.
Yeah, you shouldn't have.
Don't worry about it.
Traumatic.
It's all new to you.
That building right there is the inn. Where I stayed 5 years ago. You got the town hall. The general store. And that there? Tifa's house.
So let me guess, this is where you kept Lookout.
Huh?
Come on, you never came up here hoping she'd wave?
Sounds like something I'd do.
Probably. Sounds like something I'd do.
If I was in your shoes, I would have been up here all the time.
I'm gonna head down.
Think I'm good where I am. I'll see you later.
Check on Kate Sith. Save this and we'll call this a day, folks. Make sure you hit that like, share, and subscribe. You can find me on Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, TikTok, X, and Rumble, all at Eonian Gaming. Until next time, guys, later taters.